end the story?
Sure. Macbeth. Oh, honey. Yeah, this might be a little HBO for you. But okay. Shakespeare's Macbeth. So there was once this lady named Lady Macbeth, and just as her husband was about to make a donation on Colorado Gives Day, she said, "Stop! No! Don't do that! I need you to kill the king instead!" And he was like, "Okay, I'll do that." And so he went and he killed the king, and that was wrong. I just want to make that clear, Penny. And that happened. And later on, she was feeling pretty guilty of that. She was thinking, "Oh, maybe that laptop was untimely ripped from his hands. Maybe I should have let him give on Colorado Gives Day." She wandered around in her nightgown for a while, and she had blood on her hands, literally and figuratively, because blood is a metaphor for guilt. And she got guiltier and guiltier and tasty and guiltier. She got herself a warm glass of milk of human kindness, and then she went up to the battlements, to the roof of the castle, and just as she was about to jump, she said, "Wait, my story doesn't have to end this way. I'm gonna give on Colorado Gives Day, which is tomorrow, and tomorrow, and tomorrow." How was that?